Therefore, I specifically commemorate the resurrection of your Holy Lord, the bread And save from all distress. As we await